So most of the paint's gonna come off in the beginning, which is why it's important to create an M when you first put the roller to the wall. What this does is it distributes the paint evenly. You then fill in the spots, smooth it out. It'll give you the professional look you're looking for.